Badman is the end religion. Badman version 2.0.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate, just shoot.
Namaste, namaskar. My name is Sunesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Bad Bunny. It's the most beyond. So it's like Bad Bunny is back, man. Like I was like waiting for him. Why he's not like active or something? I was like worried. Like Bad Bunny is he just gonna make some like. I mean, is he in the process of making some good music or something? I guessed it, and it was right, and it was exactly right. He just, you know, even in Instagram, he was not active that much, man. Like I was like, oh my god, what? But like in my newsfeed, like there wasn't like any story. Like Bad Bunny didn't put any story or any quotes or something for the past like 2 weeks or 3 weeks or something. Okay, just decided he's like busy making some good music as like. Because he used to post like some tour something varies and all that, but also he's not in tour, so he was like just like that, and he just like posted a pic where he just explained what he just did, why he's not active, like why he was like explaining that he just wanted to make a good music. He was enjoying his summer day, so exactly this is a summer song, exactly, so to say, like when it comes like Luis Fonsi released a summer song like Calypso, you know, just like that, and Bad Bunny now released with this song called Estamos Bien. Yeah, I just go translate Estamos Bien because already know the meaning Estamos Clear. When I just reacted to Estamos Clear, Bad Bunny, and it was like Estamos means we are, and Bien means good or something. We are good, man, like we are fine or something. That's the meaning of Estamos Bien. I'm just so excited to react to it, and yeah guys, and before getting started, I just want to say, which is new to my channel, not part of the V Gang family, you know what to do. You can see right the red button, right, smash the subscribe button, also notification bell along with that, just in case you don't want to miss any videos from my channel, you know, give some more inspiration, man, like hit the subscribe button right now, and just make sure guys, I just like upload different content in the channel, not only music videos. I just upload different. I have so many plans for the channel, don't get me wrong. Switch over to your content when it comes like Latino music, when it comes like Bad Bunny, like top artists, Maluma, J Balvin. I'll just post a reaction to those songs, I mean what they just releases for sure, and also you can just request me any Latino songs or something in personal. I will definitely react to it because as I said, I'm just not doing only this content. I hope you just understand me, just don't get me wrong, switch over to your content, and I think that's enough, man. I don't want to drag that much, sorry for the long intro. I need to say some stuff, you know, let's go. I'm just so excited, man. Let's go. Okay, this is the exact picture, man, what he just posted in the Instagram. Supreme Bad Bunny. This is the exact picture. He was like standing in front of the mirror and just posted this, whatever he just did, why he was not active in social media. It's exactly this picture right here in front of hey, look at the beard, Bad Bunny, just like grown. It was so cool. Also this this bull kind of ring, I don't know, that, but like, there's like a beard. He has a beard for the past 2 weeks. Hey! Oh, he's recorded. Hey, basically, just he and his friends, what he was traveling, I mean, whoever was traveling with them, they just recorded like a. I don't know how to say it. It's like he just edited this video just like to make some good vibes. How he enjoyed his summer with his friends or something. It was so cool. Let me just check. Okay, I have subtitles. Let's go. Oh, this. Hey, Tato. Hey, yay. Hey, what are they having? Hey. Hey, Corona! Okay, they're just drinking beer, having a good time. What is this exact location? Hey! Oh my god, Bad Bunny is looking so badass with the what he's having, that French beard kind of style. what he's just having. Oh my god, Baboni. But he's just like, this editing time is like so cool, man. What is the exact location? Is it Puerto Rico? Hey! Look at the outfit what he has right now, man. It's just like kind of hilarious, kind of like a 90s kind of kid who just go to a school kind of outfit. Look at this right here, man. This outfit just like that. If you just don't get me, just see that. Like, it's like just like that. He's having a, with a belt and all that, looking like a 90s kid who just going to write from the home to the school. Look at the spot right there. Oh my god, this for sure is Puerto Rico. I think Puerto Rico. Is it Puerto Rico? Oh my god, I want to visit Puerto Rico, man, one day. After just not showing YouTube, it's definitely come to Puerto Rico. Hey, Balvin is the interligious Balvin version 2.0. That guy's like, oh my god, this shows how much fun they had, man. Hey, it's a pizzeria. Okay. Look at the doggo. Hey, they are just having competition right now. Who's just gonna drink the milkshake first, man? That's the one who's just gonna win or something. He's like looking version. I can definitely say, man, Baboni version 2.0 right here. I just gotta say, the beard just makes some good looks to him, because when it comes like before, he just don't have beard or don't even have mustache. He just, you know, just like that baby face kind of thing. But right now, he just like feel the vibes just like that. He's just having just like J Balvin, because J Balvin just like have beard, just like not that much, but just like J Balvin. That's so cool. Definitely just French beard kind of stuff. Okay. Come on, man. I think for sure it's Puerto Rico, man. Okay. That was a cool, epic summer days of him. We just, it was so cool, man. Oh boy, what a song. It's like Baboni version 2.0, as I said, you know, Baboni is back, man. Like, I was like so excited to just react to it, because I was like, I know, whatever the song it is, he just plays vibes in that music video or something. Definitely, it just gives him, like, you know, other bay just travel places and this, no, that's Tomas Bia, man. Like everything is good in the summer days. He just had a good time. He just wanna show what he had, like, without the two life and all that. Because two life is just like tiring, man. We can just see and we can appreciate the stuff. But when it comes to, like, person who just actually doing that, when it comes to, like, Baboni, if you just go for two and just arrange the things, concert and all that, it's like it's a pain in the ass. Yeah, I just gotta say. So he just decided to just, you know, let it be there. I want to just enjoy this, my life. I'm just like going to myself with my friends. I don't know who are the guys with him. I think probably his friends or some rap game people. I don't know, whatever it is. I just really enjoyed this this song, man. Just the wife, man, always best with the bad man, because I just fucking love Baboni, as I usually say. I just react to every song which in the future, anything in the, definitely you can see the reaction in the channel. As I said, I just post different content in the channel. Just stick over to what you want, you know, like Latino songs, definitely I react to it. Like, you know, I just like Brazilian songs, Arabic songs, many things. I have so many plans for the channel. I hope you understand me. Also, it's new to myself, not part of the V gang, you know. V gang, what are you just waiting for? Not part of the V gang, you know what you can see right there. Right, smash that subscribe and also the notification bell along with that. Just in case you don't want to miss any videos from my channel, no? Gives a boy inspiration, gives a boy Venus, you know, every time I just make videos, it gives some inspiration, man. Just, okay, and that's pretty much it. And thank you guys for watching, you know, thank you, shukran, gracias, obrigado, whoa, just watching. Just thank you for watching, thank you for seeing what I just like, you know, just allowing me to what I love. It means a lot to me. And I'm just going to end this video right here, as always. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then. Bye-bye.